Hi, I'm Rusty Frank, and this is another Tapping with the Masters.
What are quarter notes? What are eighth notes? What's the difference between straight and swinging? Swing. How do you count triplet rhythm? You will be a more efficient teacher. You'll be a faster learner. You'll be a more precise choreographer. And for any of you out there that ever work with live musicians, either on stage or in a recording studio, you will find that it will be much more simple to communicate with those people, which is going to save you time and money and frustration as well. Have we covered everything?
We're just digging in.
Yeah, we're really just starting.